we got to define about the two-stroke engines. A two-stroke, or else we can say a two-cycle. So a two-stroke or two-cycle engine is considered to be a type of internal combustion engine which completes a power cycle with two strokes. The two strokes are nothing but the up and down movements of the piston during only one crankshaft revolution. So this is in contrast to a four-stroke engine which requires four strokes of the piston in order to complete a power cycle.